So when were you last here, Dom?
15 years. Maria's family, they're buried near the church. I wanted to bury her and the kids here too.
Everybody stop. Look, the pipeline's rigged.
Stay sharp, people. Could be an ambush.
Look out, it's got a motion sensor.
Marcus? Well, so far so good.
No signs of fighting or grubs.
Look, there's another charge.
This isn't a trap. It's sabotage.
Let's just disarm it and keep moving.
Marcus, we've got another charge.
Somebody definitely wants... Take cover! Hey, check fire! We're gears! Gears!
Get your hands off those goddamn charges!
Did you rig the pipeline? You want to blow this place up?
Yeah! I gotta stop this thing from spreading! Just let me get on with the job!
What thing? You got an epidemic?
How the hell should I know what it is? It's some kind of fever! People started burning up, screaming and fighting, turning crazy. And I'm dead if I'm gonna turn up like that. Like some rabid dog, not even a human no more.
You better come with us. We can get you some help.
No, it's too late. Leave me alone.
Hey, come back. We need to know where else you've laid charges.
Well, he was interesting.
Whatever fever he was talking about, I hope it's not contagious.
Let's just follow the pipeline and get the pump started.
Hey, Wet Cog, don't run! We're on your side!
Where'd he go?
Maybe he's the one that's gone nuts and they're hiding from him. Crazy bastard.
Looks like the pipeline takes us into the sewers. Let's go.
Can you hear something? Apart from the water.
Stranded. Probably hiding down here.
Oh, God. It's a crazy old man. But what killed him?
Well, it wasn't a fever. It's close quarters down here, so let's split up and give ourselves some elbow room. Dom, Sam, go right. Anya, stick with me. Did this. what happened.
What the hell? These lambers! It spread to humans! Just shoot the bloody thing! It's not human! Shit, she's not alone! Markets, they're everywhere!
Come on, we've gotta find a way out of here! Now it's jumped the species barrier again. Dizzy, we've got lambent humans.
You shit, flea son!
I wish. We've got to stop them getting out.
We gotta get that pipeline working first. I know we're in the shit, but that sub ain't gonna run on piss and moonshine.
Yeah, don't worry. We'll do it.
Mine now.
Huh. Lambent humans. No wonder the old guy wanted to frag the place.
Is that it? Are we all gonna end up like them? Former humans?
No. We're getting out. We grab the fuel, we're out of here.
My great idea to come here. Sorry, Marcus.
It's just as well we did. Now we know the whole human race could turn lambent if we don't do something about it. People on that gun!
Coming! You guys! Get in here, quick! Climb the ladders!
Thanks for the assist.
Gears. You're the last people we expected to see.
Hey, are you feeling okay?
Fine, so far. But he's not looking too good.
Is this how it starts?
Yeah. You seen this before? Because this ain't just rustling.
Come on, we gotta get to that fuel pump!
Over the wall!
Coming under the wall! Okay, we're clear for now.
Looks like they rerouted the pipeline through the church. Let's go.
I am not gonna end up like them. I bloody well am not.
You won't, Sam. I've got your back.
The grubs are gonna be here soon, Marcus. We're running out of time to fuel up.
All right, let's find that pump and get the fuel flowing. Okay, that's it. Dom, we'll deal with the pump.
Thanks, but don't wait for me if anything goes wrong.
Just make it fast.
Baby, I'm sorry I couldn't bring you home. But you're with the kids now. That's home, yeah? I'll see you all again one day. Look, Marcus is busy saving the world again, so I gotta be there for him. Sleep tight, sweetheart.
See, the fuel's online. Stand by.
Somehow, I don't think that's the choir.
We finish this bunch and then we get the hell out of here, okay?
You think the old guy laid enough explosives to blow the town?
No, but it will put a big hole in it.
Then we'll have to settle for slowing them down. We're done here. We're on our way. Dom, what's the fastest way back to the fuel station?
Just cut through the vaults under the church. It used to be an air raid shelter in the Pendulum Wars.
Better hope we've cleared out the Lambent.
Ugh. Smell those emulsion fumes. Never used to be like this.
Hey, Marcus. Your father thinks it's emulsion that's killing Sarah, right?
Yeah. We killed to get the stuff. Now it's killing us.
Yo, Marcus, we got grubs! Up the highway!
Is the tanker ready to roll?
She's still spewing fuel, Marcus. I can't plug all the leaks. She ain't going nowhere.
Oh, shit. All right, leave the damn thing. Get to the pickup!
Roger that. We'll be locked and ready to go.
Come on, we're good to go!
We're cut off!
Sides! Grappler's coming up!
too many! We're not gonna make it!
Hold them off! Just hold them off!
You can do! Stop!
Get off me! God damn it! Let me get him out of there!
It's okay, Marcus. It's okay. Come on. We gotta go now. Your father still needs us.
It. We're out of gas.
Whoa. So this is Char. Damn. And people still live here after the hammer strikes?
Yep. They're in there, son. But they ain't the welcoming kind.
We're out of choices. We need the fuel, welcome or not. We've got to get to the shipyard. Dizzy, stay here and guard the truck. Okay. You can quit tiptoeing around me. He's dead. But he saved us. So we'll make sure he didn't die for nothing.